take your seats again. You are definitely not going to want to miss this next guest. I had the pleasure of travelling recently to Armidale to meet our next guest, and believe me when I say he is a totally unique individual. He's a black belt in 6 martial arts disciplines. This guy really can catch flies with chopsticks. He's been showcased by Ripley's Believe It or Not. He's in the Guinness Book of Records for setting the world record for catching unexploded paintballs, 23 of them in 2 minutes. Now, paintballs travel at in excess of 300 kilometres an hour. Could you imagine even standing at the end of a pitch of a Brett Lee bowl? What, about 200k an hour? This man would be able to catch the ball. He recently broke his own world record for the number of arrows caught in his bare hands in 2 minutes, going up from 23 to a new record of 28 arrows caught. Now, the arrows are travelling tonight at something like 36 metres per second. And he catches it with his bare hands. He's quite bonkers, obviously. Actually, I can't say that because he's one of the most delightful human beings that you'll ever come across. Please welcome, to see this amazing feat being performed live, Mr. Reflexes himself, Anthony Kelly.
Hello, everyone. Firstly, if I could say I feel quite honoured to be here tonight. Thanks, Paul, and to Humpty Dumpty for inviting me here. I've done a lot of different TV shows around the world, but tonight is my great honour to be sitting next to an Australian legend, you. It's a highlight of my life. Okay, you have some questions for me?
Well, I just wanted to know the speed. I mean, tonight, the distance away that the man is going to be aiming the arrows at you?
My world record is at 13 metres, and usually it's 160 kilometres to 250 kilometres per hour. Tonight we're going to do it just a little bit slower because I'm worried about the guests here in the room.
Oh, it's all right. The Channel 7 table's up the front. It's okay.
So we're going to be doing it at 7.5 metres, and the arrow will roughly be going about 36 metres per second.
Anthony, the obvious question is, how on earth do you decide that you're going to catch unexploded paintballs or arrows just for good fun?
As you said, I'm a martial arts expert. I introduced the world's first electronic training device, and so my timing is under 300ths of a second that it's been registered in different universities around the world. If I could get you to put your hand up, I'll show you how I can punch 10 punches.
Okay. I'm scared. No, really, I'm fine with that. Now, you're a dad. You must be like the funnest dad in the whole wide world.
I am.
Because I know my kids would be really impressed if I went home and did that.
I'm trying to get my son, he's 10 years old, to come along and shoot the arrows at me.
Anthony, that's just plain warped. Now, tonight you're going to be performing for us, but also just so that people know, you're actually going to be working with some of our young tennis players in the next couple of weeks to help them increase basically their reflexes. I mean, is it possible, like if you took someone like me who's completely uncoordinated and has no reflexes at all, would you be able to improve it?
Yes, I certainly would, and it would be my pleasure.
Thank you, Anthony. Well, I'm going to let you get to it, and I don't have to hold any arrows or anything, so I'll move well away.
Everybody.
Anthony Kelly, ladies and gentlemen, and accompanied by young Michael.
Thank you, everybody. I'd like to thank Nicholas Rutten, my assistant.
Yeah.
Thanks, Jonah. Thanks, Humpty.